Okay, Twilight. Got all your charts and graphs.
Oh, thank goodness you're here, Spike. I'm just so nervous about this meeting.
What you talking about?
I'm about to ask the three most royal princesses of Equestria for a huge favor. What if they reject me?
It'll be fine. Just remember the most important thing.
Smile?
No. You're a princess too.
Right. Good morning, princesses. Thank you all for seeing me. I have an idea that I think will make our friendship festival the most wonderful celebration Equestria has ever seen.
Yes, Twilight. We are very excited.
Ponies have been arriving from all over all morning.
I'd like to think it's to see us, but Songbird Serenade might be the bigger attraction.
Yes, she is the main event. And to make it extra special, I could use your help. Spike? Songbird Serenade's performance is not scheduled to start until after you begin the sunset. And based on my precise calculation, to get the very best lighting for the stage, Princess Celestia, I was hoping you could make sure the sun stays about 28.1 degrees to the south. And Princess Luna, if you could raise the moon 62 degrees to the north at the same time, it would reflect the sunlight on the other side and really frame the entire stage perfectly. But wait, there's more. Cadence, if you could use your crystal magic to create an aurora above the stage, the sun and the moon will shine through it and create a truly amazing light show.
Presenting Songbird Serenade!
Yeah. Whoa!
Ta-da!
So, you're saying you want us to move the sun and the moon for the party?
Well, I do it myself, except I don't have your magic.
Twilight, each of us uses our powers to serve Equestria in our own way. You are the Princess of Friendship. You already have all the magic you need.
So, that'd be a no?
Yes!
Sky's cleared and ready for the festival! Control, Pinkie Pie.
Hey, y'all! Any pony up for some free samples of my family's apple cider?
Ha! Loved it!
Wow, Rarity. It's a fine job you're doing there. Of course, it might not get done till after the concert.
Applejack, darling. Any pony can do fine. Twilight asked me, so clearly she's going for fabulous, and fabulous takes time.
Fabulous takes forever!
But awesome!
Can get done in 4 seconds flat! Faster if I do my sonic rainbow!
No! Don't you dare, Rainbow Dash! It looks wretched enough already!
Oh, come on! It's fine!
If you were raised in a barn... No offense, Applejack.
None taken. Especially since I wasn't raised in a barn. My family just happens to have a barn. Where I was born. And spent most of my formative years.
Great!
Okay, just 218 things left to do, and we're ready.
Hey, Twilight!
Hello, Spike.
Hi, Rarity. How'd it go with the other princesses? They like your idea?
Not exactly. They think I can make today perfect without their magic.
And they are absolutely right, darling. This festival is your brilliant idea, and we know you're up to the task.
But what if I'm not? What if Songbird Serenade hates the stage? Or no pony makes a new friend? And if I fail at the festival, then who am I?
Twilight, look at me. This will be the biggest celebration Equestria has ever seen. As the Princess of Friendship, you cannot fail. This day will
pressure is intense! It's almost too much for any single pony to handle!
But you have us, so stop worrying.